Did you catch anything?
Death of cold. And more rough and tumble than I bargained for. But yes, it was as I hoped. Then we went to the Kidley and we drank.
And then you came home.
And then I came home. By way of Trenwith.
You didn't.
Naturally, I didn't go in.
But to even go near. And to what end? To provoke George?
Oh, it was an impulse. To see the place again.
And Elizabeth?
I found her walking in the garden. And we spoke a little. She was not unwelcoming. You don't suspect an attachment there still?
No more than you suspect my attachment to Hugh. Except you do still suspect.
I cannot compete with a ghost.
No more could I compete with an ideal.
Is that why it happened with Hugh? To teach me a lesson?
You know it was not. These shadows. Hugh and Elizabeth. Do we not have enough to grapple with without they come between us?
Yes. We have enough. I have something for you. Months you've had nothing from me except doubts and mistrust. I thought you deserved better.
We strangers still.
Yes. But strangers who know every inch of each other's skin. So perhaps we should begin again from there.